that Mr. Perfect makes his way to the ring, we can confirm that later tonight the main event is going to be for the number one contender shot for WrestleMania. Triple H and Kurt Angle. Great judgment. May the best man win. And thank God, Stephanie tonight will not be refereeing. And if she does interfere in any way, Triple H will automatically go to WrestleMania as the number one contender.
Well, the only good judgment I've seen Ric Flair use tonight was when he refused to fight The Undertaker.
It's great to be back in the WWF. And it's great to be in practically my own backyard, Chicago, Illinois.
Isn't it perfect?
And as I look around at the people and at the crowd, I stop and I see Brian Urlacher.
Hey, Chicago Bears!
Chicago Bears!
He's a great one. Number 54. He's a big butt just like linebacker. And that's the greatest compliment you can get.
What a great season the Chicago Bears have! It was almost a perfect season, but you failed in the playoffs.
Uh-oh.
You lost